Hi everyone, I'm Shirley Xie. In my last video, Hidden in My Arms, Finding Snowy Owl, I used a cross zoom effect in Hitfilm video editing software, which creates a zoom punch effect for the owl picture showing on a map that emphasizes the object. In this video, I'm sharing how I created that effect. Hopefully, it might help someone. It will definitely help me down the road. I'm sure I will forget how I did it when my memory fades. Here is a zoom punch effect. It punched twice. Now let me show you how I did it. There are two clips. The top one is an owl picture. The bottom one is a map. I copy paste these two clips to a new location on the video track for illustration. This is how it looks without the room punch effect. The map comes first. Then the owl picture appears quietly. Now I want to call attention to the owl location on the map using the zoom punch effect. In Hitfilm, using a slice tool to cut owl picture clip into two times, which creates three owl picture clips. The first two is really short. Now go to Effects, select Cross Room, drag and drop the effect to intersection of two clips. The speed of the punch effect can be adjusted by using Rate Stretch tool in Hitfilm. Shorten the effect bar gives a fast punch effect. Apply the effect again at the intersection of the second and the third clips. Shorten the duration of the effect again. Now here is the final effect. Hope it helps.